Right, where are we at? Pumpkins. Parabolic motion sensor. Okay.
Yeah, hopefully so, Freddy. You know, it sounds like a bug that's going to spread fast throughout the house, but you never know, you could be lucky.
Where's Ghosty?
He blew out my candle in the kitchen. That's where he ghost event was.
Okay.
I'm sure he was somewhere else at one point.
Okay.
The kitchen's the best place to start, I would imagine.
Garage?
I think that's where I was thinking.
Yeah, there's not stuff over on the workbench. Remember, a ghost can teleport. Every ghost can teleport for a ghost. Yeah, it's in there. Going up in the pumpkin as well.
Does that mean I have to reload it?
No. Are you here? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? Are you here? Are you old? Are you young? The pumpkin you haven't lit in there. There's two in the garage. This in my chat there. What the hell? Where's he goes? I'm afraid.
That one in the basement?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Remember, we're only going to get two pieces of evidence. It's nightmare mode.
Still haven't done it. Ghost seems to like the car this time.
They tend to when they're in the garage.
I can't find this pumpkin.
You know there's one outside, right?
Done that one.
Done that.
Out of voodoo doll. Am I looking for? One.
Hogan. Stop.
No, fuck off.
You're hunting or what? But you're gonna die.
Probably.
You can be hunting. It's not hunting, it was a ghost. The door's open.
Well, I don't care. It was fucking singing towards me, so.
Yeah, singing ghost event. Interesting.
Had a bone as well.
Was it singing last time?
No. Now can you static turn the TV on?
At £5, it's a power ghost. Oh. Stressing in there. Don't move.
Getting stressy in a minute. Fucking can't find this pumpkin.
Hello, Han. I'm good. How are you? Good. Hope the hubby feels better soon. See that he's got a bad back.
Aha, found it.
Salt. When they're doing a ghost event, you can put the salt underneath them. And it works as walking the salt. Yeah, it was quite nice. It's done multiple ghost events and hasn't hunted yet. As far as I know, Han, everything went well. So, with a little bit of luck, he should be home Sunday, I think. Yeah, pretty straightforward op, I think. And it was keyhole, so nothing too intrusive.
Sam and Dean. Who's Sam?
Take some pills. It's your sanity. It'll be drained. Thank you for the lurk, Han. Appreciate it.
Hi, Hannah Korn. How are you?
motion sensors done. Photo of the ghost done. Parabolic and whatever the hell this damn thing is. We haven't got any evidence yet, have we? Snow free.
No.
Nothing in the book. Need to bring the dots in here. Red light event.
Fuck off. I don't care if it's a ghost event.
Didn't bust the light. End up. Oh, it's fast. Damn it. No, Muggy. Yeah, that ghost is a touch fast. It's gonna carry on.
Here.
No, it's gonna carry on hunting. It's nightmare. It's supposed to be hiding.
Are you here? Fucking bastard. Oh, you...
Death becomes you. That's what it was now. We'll do it again. Surprise you. That's the reason it was fast. It went over the electrics. Back to Willow.
Why?
Oh, did we get it?
Yeah, I've got the photo.
Get your head out my way. Please. Yeah, well, I got the photo, didn't I?
Farmhouse and
camp wood, come on then. Woodwind.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Heavy rain? Yes, it is. Don't pinch. It's about from the outside. should be okay. Somewhere near us. Candies up in the everything is the easy answer.
Summoning circle, a cursed object, or
yes,
not exactly an object, is it?
Music.
Isn't it this?
No.
No, music. Not a mirror.
That's the wrong type of mirror.
Music. Oh, had the same frame, so.
Yeah. something worth 300 and whatever thousand.
Order.
Order?
Yep.
Really? What level are you?
I'm such a high level that it can't register my correct level.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
I've got a tripod.
Yeah. Really? Going down that route, are we?
Down what route? What are you on about? Got a tripod. No.
Are you going through the house? Hello, Mike. How are you feeling? Mike's here. Everything go well in regards to the up though. I'm glad everything went well. That's a plus. Yeah. The sooner you can get moving about, the better it will be for your recovery as well. It'll all go smooth and like you can get home, recover better at home.
I hear it moving. Some footsteps around by the toilet again.
Yeah, it's still in the sub, right?
Yep.
Should put the UV there, see if it's got footprint. It hasn't left
any. Fuck off. So dead. You have to get the picture for me then.
Yeah, that's cool. I appreciate it. Carl only needs one more follower for his 50, and then the rest's just like, you know, getting people to chat and watch, etc. Yeah, it won't take long. I have everyone behind him. Oh my, you have to get Ghostbusters. So much fun. Yeah, that's a good idea, Mike. Just something to do anyway, isn't it? He's just playing. Oh, hit my sensor. Rude. I car. And that there wasn't an interaction. What the hell? Ghosty husband should be keeping an eye on the EMF, not throwing bottles in the air, really.
I'm doing something interesting. Leave me alone.
Right.
I'm pretty sure that it attacked me from the kitchen.
Kitchen.
Yep. Pretty sure that's where it came from. No, but
everything's in here. Alright, choose my castle out in a second. Another one.
Just turn the light off.
This one. Three freaking. Thank you for that, Mike. What did you say?
Let it turn the light off.
Good. Bathroom or? Where? Turn it on?
I might have turned it on then. No, we've not had a death yet. I started like this.
As always, it. Yeah, that's right. You're not allowed to do any more duties at all. What's that you walking past the kitchen
center? Yeah. Yeah, it's me.
This thing isn't giving up nothing.
ghost hunts in the light?
Huh?
What ghost hunts in the light?
None, really. Doesn't work, though. A mayor doesn't like light. A mayor can't turn a light on, so it won't be in there. They'll turn a light off, not on.
Free. Right. Bond in the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in.
Well, I know that. I made it, hun.
No.
Suddenly put my light on. Crap. It's supposed to follow the ghost.
Upstairs.
Yeah, I need to know when it's stopped.
Bob hunting.
Dude. EMF doing?
Still three. Oh, two actually. It's one right in the corner. Toilet.
Yeah. It wouldn't have, the crucifixes wouldn't have done anything because it's first time.
We haven't got a camera in the toilet, have we? Do we?
Video camera, yeah, they're on the floor because I haven't got any tripod. I told you this.
Yeah, I know that, but I don't see one.
This one over to your right, that left. There.
Alright, well, to the right of that camera is where it spawned.
Alright. Yeah, not too bad, I think. Trying to keep the roof out of play, asthma, and he keeps dying.
Moving your little micro thingy.
Microphone? You mean the sound?
Yeah.
Sensor? Yeah. Samson.
No, just use the crucifix.
Okay.
Well, half of it.
Oh shoot, yeah, I forgot about that, thanks Oak. Phantom, is it?
I'm knocking everything off.
Yeah, it's coming.
Upstairs.
Yeah, toilet around me?
We might need it. Okay, stop time then.
I have no idea what this thing is. It should be gone now, right? By the way. I don't see anything. It's still spawning, yeah?
I'm still spawning in the same place.
Playing in its room.
And the only evidence we've got is Ghost Ryan, right?
Yeah. It's not, not a revenant. I don't think it's just a okay. Ah! I don't think it's a Moroi. It wouldn't be a mech to turn the light on.
And the light again.
Not at the agent, because it didn't find me when it's hiding.
Eating this crew fix now.
Awesome. I always forget about that oak. Okay, so I don't think it's a demon.
Found the light again.
Mining, I think. I'm gonna have to do this again. I'm messing about on my own. This is supposed to be for you. I said spirit pop by some wording. Was a demon, holy crap.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
You tell it.
A demon school. Yep.
Well, there's no freezing temps and not on the spirit box.
That's the thing though. Why a piece of evidence.
Take a look at the equipment and the
so, you're not guaranteed to get.
But if it was one of them, we would have gotten one. You spoke on them.
But you've got to try it again. Spirit box, you've got to try it alone and together.
He was alone.
Yeah, together.
And together.
Not long enough, really.
You open this door?
No. Why?
Door was half open. Well,
that
not half open.
That happens now. They're not always closed. Unless you specifically customize your game to start walking, but you customize your game now. Oh crap! I pick up the bloody again.
Yeah, got a tripod. Searched every room. Can't be any more. Oh, maybe.
There's like five in there.
Missing one.
Huh?
Must be missing one.
Yeah, you are.
Water?
Yeah. Some of the bathroom in the bathroom.
Hey, water.
Are you here? You old? You young? Where are you? May I just try something?
How could this be?
Okay, you'll be there.
Huh?
I said, come up there so I can try spirit with us together. You just.
Oh, you weren't speaking very loudly, so I didn't think you were speaking
yeah.
to me. Shush. Shush. I'm trying to find my candy. Leave me alone.
Jeez, someone.
I like Snickers. Bars guy.
I hate the Snickers, but you're not you.
I am me when I'm angry.
Like that tap.
It's a nice tap. Yes. Can't find it.
What about the back door, right?
What back door?
What about the back door then?
There's one out here.
Is there?
Around blind?
Yes, I do. You seem to be, you keep dying a lot.
Well, my fault, the ghost spawned right next to me as I was coming out now.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna get you killed.
Yeah.
I cannot find this one.
Oh man. Right, and hear it. Even if it's a shame from Roy, I don't like.
I don't like these odds of me finding this bloody candy.
Okay.
No. Pumpkins. Is this the cursed mirror? Yeah. On the floor.
I used it to find out where the ghost was.
I'm supposed to know, you didn't tell me.
I did.
Was that?
I'm gonna wreck you and let you die.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Take the damn camera.
Take the camera.
I don't trust you to smudge. I need nothing else.
I can smudge, thank you.
When you get the photo, or at least attempt to, I'm gonna smudge. We're gonna hide under the stairs, okay? I take him to fight.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Seems to be lost. Oh, there it is. Pitcher, pitcher. Come here. Stop sitting on the stairs and leave the boat.
Oh.
Okay. No, you can... Oh, no.
Beautiful.
Yeah, because I believe the way you just said that.
Well, how else do you want me to say it?
Nicely?
It did.
Yeah, okay.
It was full of happy vibes.
Alright, now, it has the potential to spawn right there, because it would be the last place it saw us. Light off.
Like, you're not gonna catch me with a photo. I'm gonna dodge it.
Take care, Mike.
Ghost thinks it's fucking Dio with the camera world. Dickhead. Of angling your camera, I'm not looking down your top.
Uh-huh. You're not. Oh, look. Okay. It's not worth going back in
there. It is, do we?
No, we're not going to get another piece of evidence because it's night.
Oh, what have we got?
Crazy attempts and ghost writing. Didn't sound like a revenant. Without a line of sight, it should have been really slow. When it saw us, it should have shot forward. It didn't. Right. No, because we should put the spirit box. What? Moroi? Just call it a moron.
No, I didn't call it a moron. It is a moron, but...
But you said moron. So...
Well, it was very easy to find, but then again, you did use the mirror.
Mm-hmm.
Hasn't really...
What?
Demon hasn't really done much, apart from us summoning it.
Mm-hmm.
But the other ones? Revenant, like you said,
it's not,
Revenant.
It wasn't fast enough, or when it was out of line of sight, it wasn't slow enough.
Oh, I've got a feeling it's a Morai then.
Alright.
Mm. What was it? shall I say, moron.
Okay. Let's see. Leroy is the fastest ghost in the game now, by the way. Demon.
Well, the demons have been a bit of a spastic today.
Don't use that word, I don't like it.
Oh, I wasn't using it for you. I was using it for the ghost.
I just don't like it.
I don't like wife, but I still use it.
Wow.
That.
Huh?
Stop losing your shit then.
Stop killing me off then.
Not killing you off.
So you got that one ticked off now, yes?
Yeah, one more to go.
You could have just hit the.
I didn't want to do that.
Come on.
Open world pumpkin vine, great.
Yep.
One thing I hate, can't walk over a log that I could just step over in real life.
Oh. Bathrooms. Hide behind those coolers there, by the way.
What?
All those coolers that are there next to the blue tent, you can hide behind the intended hiding spot.
Not a very big map, is it?
No, it's not intended to be big. A lot of people didn't like the Maple Lodge. It's too big. I made it smaller. This is for people who prefer the smaller. Old, are you young? Definitely in there. Don't like me talking.
daughter. We have something in common.
Oh, wow.
Oh, this is Faz.
Rue. Found the phone or anything on your travels?
No. I've got to pick up the last bone. You, like, you know, do your job and remind me of this stuff.
I've been trying, you just don't want to listen.
What was that?
There you go.
Not proof. You didn't tell me. Sorry.
I shouldn't have to remind you about the bone. It's been a thing since the game came out.
Yeah, but I'm not used to picking it up for my trophy cabinet things. Malarkey. Whatever.
Malarkey, whatever. Okay.
Footsteps, just a footstep in the salt.
That should mean the wraith then.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, it has.
Two footsteps, yeah.
There's not a wraith then. You can rule out the wraith. I'm looking at your head count. It's an awkward check room. You're looking.
Open this middle door.
Yeah. Escape fair enough, I can get right
there. Where are you? Are you here? Pretty sure I just saw dots.
Maybe.
Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? How old are you? Give me a sign. Don't kill me.
This camera's dead. We know what we've got.
Boring if you know where they spawn. Must be random. Stupid developers just know what they're doing.
Oh, wow.
What?
Why are you being nasty for?
Not being nasty, being truthful.
Fine, there's nothing wrong with the way that's done. as you can.
I haven't found a bone.
Okay.
Got something.
Yeah. Got the camera on you yet?
Oh, piss off. Not
camera,
I've heard about you and I've heard about you and them cards and you can fuck off.
What? Power. One. Two. Get back in now.
Why?
You need to take a photo of the ghost.
I ain't got a ghost. Camera.
Up there outside the door there, go and get it.
Get me killed, us. Well.
Go. Ready? Uh-oh. Ooh, that was close. Anchorman the fool. Devil. Devil. Ghost again. Devil. Ghost again. Where? There. Hanged man, see you later. I needed that one. Finally got it for my collection. Oh, it's her. You can do the rest. Might be able to bring me back. I have an empty hand. Oh, it's the hunt. Why? Got the photo. Oh, she's moving fast.
Yeah, yeah. I can hear it.
Oh.
I'm dead.
Oh, dear. Oh, you didn't. She's straight in there, mate. You're done. I got my hanged man card. I'm happy. Oh, and I died in quite a nice position. I didn't get killed. Oh. A Gorio. You wouldn't have seen thoughts. And it must have been my flashlight. That's funny. That's all of them, right?
Yep. The pumpkin ones are all done.
Mm-hmm.
Why are they not on the other maps?
Because they're not included in that challenge.
Weird.
No. So, we're down now.
Whatever you want.
Did go to shit, you're right, sorry. Quite quickly, too. Again, Raven the Reaper strikes again. Didn't earn that name for nothing. I couldn't get, you know, live up to it, right? He's looking at his phone and frowning.
We're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
The breaker isn't up here. Sometimes be on that wall there. There's a hiding spot in there. Heard a door. There. There's the phone. We will get free evidence on this one. Put it back down. Into the hall.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here?
Oh.
Okay, it spoke.
Okay, what did it say?
Fucking no idea.
Now, something you might want to know about the Moroi is if it is the Moroi, it can curse you through the spirit box. Parabolic might. And it can only be cured by taking the sanity pills.
When you say curse me, what does that mean?
It would drain your sanity at birth. Sometimes the spirit normally would drain, I think.
Is that it? So where I think I've got the music music box. Spirit box.
Okay. Cameras. There's a wild pool on the screen. Huh?
They just locked me out. Two signals in.
Getting two different. But.
I think I didn't really look at the level, but I've got an EMF in here, and then an EMF at this door, and I've just heard something thrown here.
It's an option. Got spirit. I want to take some pills before they start hunting.
Take my pills.
I would like you to survive at least one map.
It's fine. I didn't, because you got me killed. I survived one map.
More than one map, then. Yeah, you got nothing to say to that. You know I'm right.
Well, I'm only at 51%, weren't you?
Hey. Goddamn. Sheesh. Ghosts can touch different sanity levels.
Out here. Yeah, that's what I was hearing.
Okay, open and closing the door. Shit, it's in here. Move. It's in the
I'm 100% sure, but I think I just saw it.
What?
Can orbs go really fast?
Where are you seeing?
It was on the left hand side. It went down like really quickly, but I don't know if it was just your light or some sort of glitch. It looked circular.
Yeah. That's what they generally look like.
Does it go really fast, or can? Can't see anything in front.
Alright, well, thanks for asking again. Whatever, parabolic, all sorts of things. Well, there's already a camera in the top corner there anyway. Oh, you could have seen snow, by the way, because it does flip through. You might have seen a snowflake.
You're in something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, voices.
Mm-hmm. Talking to you. Walked through the salt. Where did it walk through the salt?
Back to where it was before.
Okay.
Side.
Bring the other You?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
I'm not stupid.
Debatable.
Oh. Oh, I'm just throwing books around here.
Okay. Hmm. Your sanity struck. Hmm. Okay, so doors will lock when it hunts in here. Oh, turn around behind you. In there for me. There's a ghost orb in there. Right in that hallway. Going through the wall as well. In the hallway bit now. So, raising would be an Onryo, writing would be a mare, dots would be a yokai, as if the orbs are actually real. We would see freezing if it's freezing. That orb in there. What?
0.8 right here.
But the power's not on, well, the things ain't lit, I should say.
Oh, you fucking bastard!
It's supposed to be fine.
Fuck off. It scared the shit out of me. It was down there where I was.
Do you want to come and have a look at the new downstairs?
No, not really.
Yeah, you do.
Know where you are.
The stairs.
Yes.
You come in the door. In there.
I don't want to come down here.
You need to come and see all the cool spooky stuff.
Being on that. Definitely was in there.
You hearing all the screams and stuff?
Hearing that the whole bloody time I've been in here.
That bowl of teeth on the table. Tray of teeth as well.
Ryan, I found your teeth.
Oh, that's mean. It just takes you back up. Right, you're on the other side. These wheelchairs move. Yeah, me and Jack had a ghost in that room. That's horrible when you walk in there.
Well, it's squelch. What's that noise?
Really? Why are you listening to that noise?
Very close.
Mm-hmm. People said with your flashlight on it. Perhaps your flashlight. That's not gonna.
How many days have you been in here? Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. A million. Yeah. Hmm?
Can't open that door.
What?
Open.
You're in down here anyway.
So out of place, it's unreal. Oh. Okay. Take a look in here. Hunting. Take a look at that body over there.
This one?
Yeah. I don't know which one it is.
She looks like a body to me.
Pajama girl.
Huh?
That's pajama girl. One that bends over backwards. Just to look like the ring. You hear the EMF?
Mm-hmm. Got two EMFs.
I've had a ghost in this hallway as well. Thought there weren't meant to be any hallway ghosts in this map. Hunting.
And it's coming closer. What, certain doors locked now?
Yes.
Oh crap. Down it.
Ow.
Oh, it is.
There.
Yeah, my wife's trying to get me killed. Yeah, first run.
All right. Okay. one to the crucifix. Yeah, I mean, that now in again. Spawned in the corner. Next to the door.
On all of them, haven't we?
Mm-hmm. Good.
Yeah. Right, so I think we're going to call it there for now. Thank you everyone who has watched. Might be back a little bit later. We shall see, because we've got to go out for the missus's birthday meal.
Oh, it's both of us, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's more yours because it's closer, so there you go.
Well, yeah, true. For both of us, our birthdays are only 8 days apart, and his dad's been trying to take us out for a meal for a couple of years now, and it's just not happened. So, yep, gonna get all that stuff ready. I'm gonna raid out to Marquee, so you can stick around, refresh when we get there so he gets the like, say hello, and then just give him the view.
What she said.
Yeah, so we'll see you possibly a bit later. Are we going to play some Ghostbusters? Or...
what, later?
Yeah.
Yeah, can do.
I think it would be nice. But we'll see when we get back. All right, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you later.